Dallas Cowboys, Washington football team. I almost called them the other name. Washington's on a 4-game winning streak. Dallas is 1-3 in the last 4 games. I think they're 1-3. We lost to we barely beat the Saints. Lost to the Raiders. Lost to the Chiefs. And I believe we lost a game before that. Was that the Falcons game? My phone's on a charger. I can't look it up right now. Regardless, Dallas and Washington. Dak Prescott is 7-1 against the Washington football team. We have that in our favor. But the Washington football team has one thing that we have not been able to stop. Even though we won those games, we have not been able to stop Washington's defensive line. And you got Ron Rivera, defensive coach. You got Jack Del Rio, defensive coach, coaching that D-line. So I look for, and one of the issues that the Cowboys have had this season is our offensive line is mediocre. And as a Cowboy fan, I'm willing to admit that maybe, just maybe, we have been spoiled by great offensive line play when our team was healthy. Now we see what other teams are going through. Because one, it's hard to find good offensive linemen. And two, most teams' offensive line are mediocre at best. I would like to believe the Raiders have a good offensive line. The Colts have a good offensive line. You would like to think that the Ravens have a good offensive line because they run the ball so well. You would like to think Cleveland has a good offensive line, but I think one of their guys went down with an injury not too long ago. So now they're using backups. But still, we've been spoiled, Cowboy fans. You've been spoiled by good offensive line play. And just imagine, we were playing Washington with a great offensive line and they were getting penetration. Now our offensive line is mediocre. And guess where we are the weakest? Right up the middle. Right where Deron Payne and Jonathan Allen going to be. Good thing is we ain't got to worry about Chase Young. That's a good thing, but still. The middle of that offensive line is atrocious. It's atrocious. And we got to defend that. I do believe the Cowboys will win this game. The key is, one, how will Washington's defensive line go up against Dallas's offensive line? And two, will Dak be able to throw the ball? Because we're not going to be able to run. I mean, we signed Ito Smith to the practice squad. I don't really like Corey Clement. Zeke, they need to sit Zeke. Zeke is injured. They need to just go ahead and sit him down. He's injured. He is not healthy. They need to sit Zeke. And then Pollard. So Pollard has a foot injury. I don't even know if he's going to play. So, you know, it's going to be a difficult game. But I think if we can get the passing game going, which it hasn't been going since Atlanta, and to me, that was an anomaly. So, we ain't seen the passing game go since the Patriots, ironically, who have not lost a game since the Cowboys. But then again, we lost to the Raiders, who haven't won a game since the Cowboys. So, it is what it is. I got the Cowboys winning. It's going to be an ugly win. I don't care if it's 3-0. We need to get this win so we can maintain the top seed in the NFC East. It's your boy Billy Mack, and I'll holler at you next time. Peace.